πρέπει να ασχολείται. Best stay out of sight.
What the? Draw your weapon!
Cassandra, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
You mentioned a reward. Oh, of course. You've certainly earned it.
Μεγαλώνει με και πολιώνει με. Χθονία και θυροκτώνε. Φυλαγορο...
θεοί, δια τίαντε.
There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
Boss, I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Cassandra, thank the gods! Phoebe found you in time.
About grapes?
I can still hear you! I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's beside the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine?
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
It's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Duris. You know Duris. He's very nice.
Duris?
He always pays me back. Exactly. But
think of it as...
Of course!
I've made my...
Which one?
The one...
Fine choice.
This is...
Are you...
I'm sh... Phobos.
Remember...
Not now, you fight who?
Thugs of the side.
Tell me where...
In the direction of...
The beach?
I'll get her.
Yes.
Let's go. Ella. 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 There they are. I'll sneak up on them, Malakis. Let's go.
it, or I'll tighten those ropes.
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclopes.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe. This tall grass will keep me hidden. Let the rest of those Malakias get away. Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Cassandra, I'm here! Untie me!
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now since
my parents died? I'm okay! I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You'll have to be stronger than that!
Don't give in! Let him have it!
Got you!
Again! Up!
Yes, Father.
A Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your stuff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Good. Good. Approach me.
That's enough, Nikolaus. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight we are having baby Alexios. And what a feast he will be!
No, not him! Take me instead! I'm tasty!
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Here. Lay him in his bed.
Yes, Pater.
Cassandra. You are my greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclopes put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos the mercenary? Am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos the Stonefist has just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that. Thank you. Off we go now.
Sammy, Rhys will be at his shop.
Cassandra, good to see you.
Hello, Rhys. Business looks good.
Tell Marcos to come down here himself, if he wants his money. Huh?
No, but I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
You should have thought of that.
But my father...
It's hot.
You told Marcos I've paid him
from the side.
Look, I know...
My life.
Face it. I told you, I've paid Marcos enough. I told you, I've paid Marcos enough. I told you, I've paid Marcos enough.
Let's move. Yeah.